Hi, welcome to another quick tutorial on how to fix your connection is not private error on your Google Chrome. Don't worry guys, we can easily fix this issue in two simple steps. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to your channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, we need your support. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, you have to clear your browser history. To clear that, on your Google Chrome, you will find three dots in the right top corner. Click on that. Then select History and History. Now, go to the Clear Browser Data. Click on that. By default, it will show the basic data. Switch to Advanced tab. Now, select the time range to all time. Then, by default, it will select the first four options. Let it be OK and clear data. Guys, we have successfully cleared the Google Chrome history. Now, jump to the second step. That is, go to the Windows search bar and search for Control Panel. Open the Control Panel app from the best match result. Now, you have to select View by in small icons. Then you have to select Network and Sharing Center. Click on that. Then in the left sidebar, you will be find Change Adapter Settings. Click on that. There you will be find the network adapters list. If you have connected with LAN cable, select the Ethernet, or if you have connected with Wi-Fi, select the Wi-Fi adapter. I have connected with LAN cable. Let me select the Ethernet. Right click on that and select Properties. Then you have to find Internet Protocol version 4 TCP/IPv4. Then click on the properties. Now in the second section, select use the following DNS server address. Then in the first field, you have to enter 8.8.8.8, and in the second box you have to type 8.8.4.4. guys, this is the Google DNS which help you to solve this issue. Now hit OK and close. And guys, you need to restart your Windows operating system once in order to work this. Now you will be able to solve the error, that is, this connection is not private on your Google Chrome. That's it friends, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also, don't forget to like, share and comment the video. Let's meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.